New at 6, Philadelphia is getting rid of free meter parking for holiday shoppers. The city says the strategy is actually counterproductive. In a statement to CBS 3, city leaders said that free parking on Saturdays in December encouraged all-day on-street parking while discouraging the turnover needed for customers to find a spot and start shopping. The city says it will still work with businesses to make sure that shopping is accessible.